help teachers or students improve in the past?
I think just by, I try to do that in various ways, right? I mean, I think when I first got here, I talked about the two things that I think we can control in education, relationships that we build and the quality of work that we design. I think if you pare it down to those two things, and those are big things, right, then teachers have more clarity about, you know, what their role is, right? And I want our staff to feel that they're contributing to something greater than themselves. I want them to feel valued, because I think if they feel valued, if they feel free to be innovative, if they have input, that they're more likely to make sure that our students do as well, right? And I think the moving forward, and now that I think about that, besides the trust you mentioned earlier, the one thing that would make our district better is to capture student voice and act on it more authentically and more often.